In an adsorption experiment, if log x by m is taken on y-axis and log p is taken on x-axis, straight line with the slope 45 degrees is obtained. The intercept is 0.301. If the total pressure is 0.6 atmospheres, calculate the value of x by m. Calculate the value of x by m. So we need to apply Freundlich adsorption isotherm. Let us see the calculation part. So here, log x by m, log x by m is equal to 1 by n log p plus log k. That is y is equal to mx plus c graph. Y is equal to mx plus c we have now. So the intercept which is log k is given as 0.301. This implies k is equal to antilog of 0.301, and that will be 2. So is equal to 2. Second part, slope now. Slope which is equal to 1 by n, and slope is equal to tan theta. Theta is given as 45 degrees now. So therefore tan 45 which is equal to 1. So 1 by n is equal to 1. So implies n is equal to 1. So k is equal to 2 and n is equal to 1. Now we have to substitute the values in Freundlich equation. So x by m is equal to k into p to the power of 1 by n. X by m is equal to k into p to the power of 1 by m. We require value of x by m. So x by m is equal to value of k we found out. The value of k is equal to 2. And p, the total pressure is given as 0.6. 0.6 whole to the power of 1 by n. We got the value of n is 1. Means here it is 1 only now, which is equal to 1.2. So answer is 1.2 we have. So answer 1.2. Value of x by m is equal to 1.2.